How does a town end up getting called Embarrass?
This is an actual statue in their town square. Some say the town was named for an unusual rock formation, known to locals as Bear Ass. But the town of Embarrass was more likely named because it sat on the Embarrass River.
Okay,
why was the river named Embarrass? The river was named Embarrass. Because if you were one of those French fur traders back in the day, holy buckets, that river would have been narrow, shallow, obstructed by deadwood, a lot of deadwood, horrible to navigate. So the French fur traders named the river Embarras, basically, River of Obstacles. And take a look at that river. It snakes around like a lower intestine. Just imagine if you were in one of those super-sized voyageur canoes. How do you even fit through the twists and turns of a lower intestine? The point is, we now know there's a perfectly good explanation why the town is named Embarrass. It's not their fault, there's a reasonable justification, nothing weird about the people of Embarrass. Just have this crazy, unnavigable river, that's all.
Or is it? The French for stupid, worthless river explanation for the town's name only makes sense if the town's name is French for stupid, worthless river. That leaves us with an unpleasant question. Who added that second S? Someone must have thought French for stupid, worthless river was undignified for a town name. Because they changed it, didn't they? Oh yes, they changed it to English for morbid public shame and humiliation.
Which is arguably more Minnesotan. So why would you name a town Nimrod?